Hello guys, welcome back to another video. More Paris SG franchise. Not sure what this is. Oh, it looks like Pereira is hurt. Alright. That sucks. Play CDM, we'll put up Priest then in then. It's lower overall. But it's fine. Still with the hiccups, guys. Sorry about that. But the hiccups are pretty bad. But it's not that bad. Made that wall getting hit lucky. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oof. No. Oh. First one I missed, and we're gonna miss this one too. Stupid. Stupid. Whatever. Great.
Attention on Angel Di Maria. Many think he's
AFC Bournemouth move.
They're
still playing. Clearly. I don't know if he'll leave. Especially if he has another game like he did last week. That was amazing.
Ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be bringing you live action from Ligue 1, the top division here in France. It's Paris Saint-Germain.
Get in front of them, and they're going to score already. Oh my god! Oh, I thought I missed that. Okay, we're going to get destroyed by this team. Holy shit, they are good. Oh, this is Stabrosois. This is the team that everyone's been talking about. Apparently, they have the best team. Definitely looks like it right now. I mean, look at these passes. Look at this dribbling.
Made sure there was absolutely no way through, and that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Di Maria. He's going forward well here.
Oh, red card, throw him out. Hot. Just yellow.
So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Oh! That would have been a sick ass bicycle kick, dude.
The delivery from Neymar. Still dangerous.
Oh my god, you're kidding me. Go. Nah. Their name is literally Breast. Am I the only one that finds it hilarious? Like, bro. Sick move! Stop!
Sends it back.
Oh my god, dude, we're gonna get destroyed. This team's insane. Donnarumma's gonna have to hard carry.
Losing possession.
Oh my god, I was so close. And now they have the ball again.
Full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. Mbappe. Well, possibilities in the center. Firing it in.
Oh.
Still
ah.
The keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great.
Top. You're kidding me. What foul?
Advantage played.
What do you mean?
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Okay, that's not clearly not who I wanted to pass to.
Mounier. Really good block.
Catch that.
Being quite frankly easy for the keeper.
Simple.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Oh, it's almost a sick pass. In front of him. Nice play.
Superb block. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Luis Gustavo. Really good challenge. And he's lost custody of the ball here.
Dude! The heck was that? Oh my god.
And the cross is very much on.
Oh, we're gonna get destroyed, dude.
So 2-0 now. Lovely work to get past his man.
God, I can't do this by myself. Why is everyone staying back?
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and have used it really well.
Fucking God.
In the midfield areas, and I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Space and time for the cross. Plays it back. And it's with Luis Gustavo here.
Get the
ball.
What? Okay. Goal kick. Alright, not terrible.
That's very effective. Good.
Fucking God! Fuck!
Mounier. It might be on for them. And options in the center. A textbook interception.
Get the fucking ball, I swear to fucking God.
Mbappe. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Mbappe!
Fucking God.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Piece of play very easy on the eye. Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough.
Well, you certainly can't fault them for effort. They keep applying the pressure, and if they can just nick one, they're right back in this.
How the fuck?
Getting in there to take it away.
It's that there ball. What, missed back.
Could cross it in here. Taking care of business defensively here. And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Well, with the halftime interval fast approaching, PSG can't be happy with this state of affairs. What to do for them, Stuart?
Well, they've been poor in the first half. Their passing's been too slow, their movement...
And he's through here!
Ah!
Just yet.
Their passing's been too slow, their movement's not been good enough. The fuck up! The fuck up! Look very slow, huh?
Well, here's the replay.
Fuck you!
Man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt the finish.
Really,
nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, underway once more. This is far from being in the bag. PSG making sure of that. Well, the stoppage time situation.
One off the score
here.
Before here. We're dead, bro.
Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Right.
A sketch,
ball,
and that's goal kick. Oh, man. They have ball to start off. But it's not like the worst thing in the world.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
It's a nice pass.
Keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
Nice pass.
What a genuine opportunity.
Nice.
Goal kick. Neymar. He's in behind. And the flag raised. Offside it is.
Fucking kidding me, Mbappe.
Well, we wondered if this deal was going
to
be
what?
Done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
What? I'm so confused.
Interviews, talking about how he wants to finish his career at the club. Seems like a shrewd bit of business to me.
Oh, it's not a good play.
Well, they could run onto it here.
Not offsides.
Making progress, and the cross goes in. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming.
What? Who fuck really touched it though? Like, if I'm being honest, who really touched it though?
Well, the danger is still there.
Just play. Get in front of him.
Luis Gustavo.
Go! Ronaldo! This guy's fast. Go. Fucking go, Ronaldo.
Oh, great attacking play. Teammate available. What a vital intervention. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Get back. Get in.
That's a useful cross. Not all that convincing defensively. Danger averted for now. More action from Liga.
Bruh. How the fuck the ball go backwards, dog?
Well, the fixtures
that's game.
Now hold on, Stuart. They're in here. And a goal!
Underway, 3-1
the score.
Game over. Good game. A loss was coming up. This team's literally just better than us. There's no way I can say it any differently. Our defense is terrible. I mean, I don't know what we thought. I don't know what we were doing the entire fucking time. I mean, it was actually ass. I'd never want to see this ever again.
Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. He's in with a chance.
Oh my god. How the fuck you missed that?
Mbappe. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target.
Fucking turn. Great. Love this game.
20 minutes to go in this one.
Okay, I don't care if Neymar's the one that scores. I don't fucking care who scores. Someone needs to score!
Easy save.
Kill me.
A league that's always technically very sound, Liga. And a game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Stade Brestois up against Lille.
Dude, what do you fucking mean?
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
No!
Duverne. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Rowley didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the
God air. Fucking damn it. Game. I mean, not game. It's a game. Again. The apps. It's the apps. Alright. Gotta get back into this. It's a good game.
Mounier. Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Gotta be out. Offsides. No, we just gotta keep the ball.
10 minutes to go. PSG chasing this game. They're not out of it.
Oh,
nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Oh, fudge. That could be game. Bro.
And given away.
No.
Mbappe. Well, possibilities in the
same. Mbappe.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Fuck! Oh.
Really
should've won
down.
This game. Really should've.
Denis Bain. Possession regained by Verratti. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Mbappe!
How do you miss that? Oh dear, why did I shoot really him? The guy? No.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
No.
Luis Gustavo.
No, we're not going to get the ball back. Can we never get no stoppage time?
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Dude, you can't fucking do that. Dude, you can't fucking push him.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to
what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god.
A bit of running room now on the wing. What a vital intervention.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't fucking care if you score.
Can't get the shot through. And that will be all for this game. They've